Can't get the ladder up because of the power lines. Yep. The gas line out. Power box is over here. Out the eaves. See, you can see the fire coming out the eaves right down here at the corner where it overhangs that. So they're just hitting the hot spots because all those walls are like full of fire. You can see the lab out here on this end. Where there's this. See the vent pipe? And then you'll see a fire come down here. Right where those, see where the white smoke's at on the shingle roof?
Yeah.
And watch below it, and there'll be where the roof trusses are at. It makes like a perfect funnel for fire to go up and down. See, right there where the smoke's coming out. Is that, see it?
Mm-hmm.
And it's gonna all come in. Watch, the house looks like it's moving. It's going in on itself. The roof's gonna go in. Is it moving or is it just me? They're gonna blow it in.
It doesn't look like it's moving.
It doesn't look like it's moving because I got fire over here coming off of this. So I think it's actually bending in.
Looks like they're trying to break through that right there.
Yeah. Snuff the fire out. Still a lot of fuel on this end of the house. Uh-oh, one picked up. If I was a neighbor, I'd be hosing this side of my house down. Here comes the eaves down. Now we got a fire coming out here, and they didn't even know it. I'm not a professional firefighter. I just look at, I just take pictures and video. I'm not smart enough to be a firefighter. I think they're trying to cut it right down the middle.
Oh man.
There's a garden hose from this house to that house. Or is that a power cord? I know they got. I know they. Well, the generator's got a fan. The fan's pushing air into it, so it's updrafting. I'm gonna use my. I seriously thought this east side was pitching in. Has it started flooding out the basement yet? I gotta get back a little bit further. Shooting the neighbors.
You shooting the fire truck over there.
I know. You could have played with the sprinkler with that. If he goes through the therapy, there he goes. There he goes. Well, my mom wouldn't like you to go with me places. Don't put that on TV. They head over there, but a lot of it. Whoa, vortex. Thank you.
drinking out of the hose and then turning it off.
Do they have any access to the front of the house?
What is that noise?
I think it's like a venting saw, like a chain saw. Well, the garage would have to be over here, right? You think?
There's windows on this side.
Oops, sorry. Thank you. Said it. Getting sprayed on. Oh, it's venting out the basement now. Let's see, is it rolling out the bottom or can't get it unstuck from there now. Been a split entering. So probably the steps burning.
Thank you. Looks like they're holding down the other house too.
Mm-hmm.
It's getting pretty hot.
Did you guys get the arcing?
What's that?
The power lines arcing?
No.
Went off the gutter like firewood. And the guy came up and reset the power on the pole, and he was getting hit with the hose. He didn't know he was hitting him with the hose, but he was, had like a totally extended pole. It's crazy. Oh, yeah. Well, it's 106 degrees out, and there's a fire. Let's go see a fire.
Yeah, it's cool.
That's... Right.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Sightsee, yeah. Jeez, there's water coming out of the gutter from the neighbor's house. We're driving back from the garden, or Horseman's Park.
Oh, that's exactly where I was.
And it was just black as coal.
You mind if I ask a few questions?
Yeah.
Do you like to be the photographer?
Yeah. I just don't like to lug that big thing around.
So much a llama.
Backdrafting, let's see. Another third out. I want to go through this gate here. Getting up the street over there.
Yeah. You won't be able to go through anybody's yards.
Won't be able to. The one guy looks familiar there.
One of us is one of them.
But I just get a real name.
Captain. Can I steal you for a minute?
I'm not gonna be on TV right now.
How many people?
There was one home at the time.
It seems like
typical put out?
When you first arrived, the house was fully charged. We tried to make things through twice. It was too hot inside, too much smoke to make any headway, so we pulled the fuse out. We had no risk of life safety at the time. We had our own people, so we tried to fight from the outside. Keep everything safe.
Speaking of that, the only other question I have is, like, how difficult does the heat
very difficult because, of course, the guys are in full gear all the time. We have a rehab set up at the front, trying to locate crews through every 10 minutes or so, so we can keep these pressures in place.
State the name.
Captain Jim Maskey, M-A-A-S-K-E.
All right. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Just throw words out there.
It'll work.
Well, it's better than some other words.
All right.
Let's get something.
Yeah, see ya.
Basement. See the water all tidal waving out of the basement?
Yeah.
I didn't know if you saw it or not.
I don't know. I thought I saw it down there. I keep looking at that house.
Some room to the left over there.
Full of wood.
To the left. The west. Yeah, where they're hitting that window at. Oh, shit.
This is a great day to find out.
Jeez, they catch that beam out front, it's really gonna snap them back. Well, that deck's even standing. Missed the shot. They're getting some through the front now, finally.
Ha, 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 ha.
was that?
I don't know, it went straight up though. There's another one.
Too high again.
They want new fire trucks.
What?
I think they want new fire trucks.
What did that shot out of there?
Could have been a spark.
Huh?
Could have been a spark.
Oh no.
That could have been the hose.
Oh, they're blowing through the front of the house.
He's running a screw back here.
Jeez, look at the water. Holy crap.
I hate that. Just...
it is, or do you think it will be?
Will be.
I have my doubts.
Yeah, they're hiding right there.
A little soft.
I just want to go to Bills after this. Go to home then to Bills. What time is it? 7?
7:30.
Let's just go to Bills. We're closer. Yeah, about 7 days.
turn so you can find the other person. Hmm? And so you could find the other person.
I don't think anybody's even in there.
No, they're the firefighters.
Oh.
They're the firefighters on a little oxygen sensor. A little oxygen sensor. I think it just goes off regardless if you're that close.